require photo finish, I'm telling you.
This was Somoni Kampala's first national competition, participating in two events, that is 100 and 200 meters. In the 100 meters, Kampala ran in the third heat, finishing fourth, posting a time of 12 seconds and 26 microseconds in a race that was won by Kennethy Opio in 11 seconds and 49 microseconds. In 200 meters, Kampala finished third, having posted a time of 24 seconds and 72 microseconds, with Esau Emmanuel topping the seventh heat in 23 seconds and 44 microseconds. From his teammates, Urban TV has been informed that Kampala trains with Makerere University Athletics Club, which he joined in January this year.
He ran 100 meters and he's supposed to go for 200 meters. He ran 100 meters, 11:26 seconds, and it's promising. 4 months on the thing is not an easy thing. And the people have been on this track for 7 years and not made the time, so much made it today.
Athletics has been very attractive, still attracting the youth, and definitely we expect more youth to join athletics. As a federation, we have even programs to attract the youth to athletics, and I think it's the way to go.
The National Athletics Trials are qualifying events for the athletes who are to represent the country in various events internationally. The next National Athletics Trial is set for 29th April at Nambole Stadium.
Meters. 10,000 meters.